I'm the primary rehabilitation lead for First Community, and I came here 2 years ago, loving my job. I was working at a big teaching hospital, so it was a big change for me, but I have to say that it was the right decision. I was a little bit worried at first because it is a community enterprise and I come from a big hospital, but everyone is so friendly. I still get really good job opportunities with training and teaching. Everyone's really friendly. First Community really invest in their staff. There's lots of in-house training. Obviously they make sure that your mandatory training is up to date, but they have extra training for all levels, so not even just senior clinicians. They, you know, have training for band 3 clinicians as well. First Community still maintain exactly the high standards that a big teaching hospital would, and that's what I strive towards with everything I do, because I want to provide the top quality care for my patients. Yeah.